We took things for granted. We expected coffee in the morning. We expected free Wi-Fi. When those were taken from us, we survived. When communications broke down, the trains stopped and the internet went dark, we survived.
When the pharmacies were looted and hospitals shut down, asthma became lethal. And with no police to protect you, did you own a gun?
Did your neighbor?
Some survived.
We are a resilient species. When our society collapsed, we found ways to go on. And now, for the first time in centuries, what we want is also truly what we need. In the face of disaster, we helped each other.
We built new communities in the ruins of the old. We adapted. We survived. Established a new normal. But there are also those who build nothing. Create nothing.
Hyenas preying on the weak. They've made our world bleed. But we don't stand alone. A brave few have sworn to protect us and save what remains. They unite us.
Remind us that we are one people. They are our shield and our light. But if that light goes out,
who can save us then?
SHD emergency channel. Flash priority.
The base of operations is under attack. Hostile forces have reached our southern perimeter. We are in need of immediate assistance. Repeat, need immediate assistance from any nearby agents. Agent, if you can hear us on this frequency, keep pushing forward and blindside these bastards. structure at southern perimeter. We are in need of immediate assistance. Repeat, need immediate assistance from any nearby agents.
Agents heading north toward the White House. Looks like they've cut down a group of hyenas and are headed this way.
Agent, if you can hear us on this frequency, keep pushing forward and blindside these bastards.
Safe area detected.
Good. This is you.
Welcome to DC.
I'm Manny. I run comms.
I'm guessing the division alert brought you here?
Damn glad to see you.
Let me show you exactly how screwed we are.
Ever since the JTF imploded, the city's become a playground for murderous fuckheads. There are several main factions and a whole lot of bottom feeders sucking up whatever the big dogs miss. A few civilian settlements are still holding out against all this villainy. They need more help than we've been able to provide, especially since the division network went dark. That's Kelso. She's one of the last surviving agents in DC. She's operating under the theater settlement on a priority mission. You should go check in with her. If anyone knows how to get these systems back online, it's her. Oh, and introduce yourself to the locals while you're at it. It'll comfort them to know there's a new sheriff in town.
Bang, bang.
By the way, Agent, head downstairs and check in with the quartermaster. He can get you set up with some division tech. You're gonna need the edge.
That's cool. A drone.
You're doing better than I thought.
Find that item. The theater settlement is off to the east. You'll probably run into some trouble along the way. You'll have to do this block by block, but I'm sure you'll be fine.
You've got what you want, Agent.
The neighborhoods you'll be moving through are hyena territory. They're a bunch of vicious assholes who prey on the weak and vulnerable and kill for kicks. And they destroy whatever they can't steal for themselves. They've been an especially serious problem for the theater settlement. Given their situation, they need the help of the settlements. But they can't do much if they're struggling to survive. So see what you can do to take some pressure off them. But don't forget that we have to get the Shade Network back to full strength. In a lot of places, the division has been the only thing holding people together. But when DC is the priority, most agents are completely cut off. They're not gonna last long without support.
Detected. back to work. Thanks for the movie, man.
Anytime, Leon.
You coming over for dinner?
Not tonight. Gotta meet with some National Guard buddies. They're worried that they're called to help with quarantine in New York.
Okay.
This is serious.
It's the flu. Remember swine flu? Everyone freaked out for nothing. You'll see. In a couple of months, no one will even remember what the dollar flu was, like
Y2K. Y2K.
How do you really know how to make a guy feel old?
I'm just messing with you. I don't know. This doesn't feel like it's just gonna blow over.
People are scared.
And you know what happens when people are scared?
You worry too much, Mijo.
Don't make a search.
Well, no.
You should have just given it up, old man.
Help! Someone help us! Call 911! Need help!
Please, stay with me, Dio. I gotta get back to work. Thanks for the movie, Manny.
Anytime, Dio.
You coming over for dinner?
Not tonight. Gotta be...
Coming up in the theater settlement. The woman who runs it is named Odessa Sawyer. Try to stay on her good side.
Is that Shane, Agent?
Head up to the roof.
If you're looking for Agent Kelso, she just left. I should have gone with her. But I'd only slow her down. I know you got your own problems to deal with. Them hyena motherfuckers took my little girl. Get to me. If you can help, I'll be in your debt. And I'll always pay my debts.
Check the bomb pins.
know who's boss, Agent.
Agent, I'm right here.
Right next to the Grand Washington Hotel.
Okay, here we go. That should get their attention. Head to the service entrance on the east side of the building.
You are now group leader.
Once you're inside, find a way to the atrium.
Hostile radio intercepted.
We're under attack. It might be a diversion, so be ready.
Kill this asshole. Found an ammo stockpile. I'm gonna detonate it.
Thank you.
backup.
I have eyes on you, Kelso.
You see Saint?
I don't know what he looks like, but there are plenty of hostiles up there.
Not for long.
An agent is no longer in your group.
Glad you made it. Let's do this.
Thank you.
bring her down when she's fit to move.
Let's meet at the theater later.
Heads up. We've got hostiles flooding into the building from the street.
Get down there and take care of them. I got Eleanor.
You're in. Odessa? Kelso has some news for you.
We got Eleanor. Is she okay? She's okay. I'm bringing her home.
Oh, God. Thank God.
See you soon. It's worse than ever, Odessa. We're barely holding things together.
What am I supposed to do?
Help us.
I am helping.
I am helping.
Just not the way you want me to.
We need you out there. And your leg wouldn't stop you.
It's not about that.
I know it isn't. But if we fail...
All right. We could probably spare some people.
I'll be outside.
She said you did your part. I won't forget it.
Over here.
Hello. Hi, Agent.
Electronics device detected.
Safe area entered.
This is the only place around here that the hyenas didn't dare to touch. It's good news for you. There's really interesting intel here.
Hostile control point detected.
Looks like you got your hands full. Good luck.
Shake tech cache detected. Leaving safe area.
This is our last radio contact.
Priority item detected. Hostile control point identified. Vital signs critical. Safe area detected.
What's up, Agent? Good to see you.
Hold on.
Jesse, deceased.
Right on that Shape Tech cache. The hyenas are holding a Shape Tech cache in that hotel. Get it back. The exit is up ahead. Time to check out. Thank you.
that Shape Tech cash to the quartermaster when you get a chance. Might as well get some use out of it.
don't drink this shit for pleasure.
Trust me, it's good. You should save it. It might be your last chance.
We're diversified.
For what?
For whatever it takes. We have an opportunity here, a golden one. We have to be smart. We have to act fast.
So no choir boys is what you're saying.
I'm saying scoundrels and scum. All right? Killers and cutthroats. I don't give a shit. As long as they follow orders, it can get shit done.
All right. I'll get to work.
Work fast. The end is fucking nigh.
Supply room access unlocked.
Good to see you, Agent.
Thanks.
Yeah. I don't know if we could have done that without you. Thank you for showing up. Really needed your help back here.
Detected. The control point in proximity. Hostile control point identified. Electronic device detected.
Hello, Agent.
Serious problems detected. Agent down. Agent vital signs zero. Safe area detected.
I got it.
Or I'll get it
for you.
This works nicely. This fits the bill. Exactly what I needed. I needed that. Thanks. That's just what I needed. Exactly what I needed. I needed that. Thanks. This works nicely. This fits the bill. Exactly what I needed. My inventory could use this. This works nicely. This fits the bill.
Thanks for the deal.
right here. There.
Hey, agent, over this way.
Hello, I'm Anaya. I'm going to be helping out at the base of operations with equipment fabrication. It's a pleasure to meet you.
Radio contact with Espinoza came from a parking garage close to the Shade Node. Isaac has a location. Look for a way down to the garage and see if you can pick up Espinoza's trail. He tends to leave a mess. road should be close. Probably the node. Isaac should guide you to it. That'll let you reactivate the node.
Authorization granted. Please stand by. Intelligent system analytic computer reactivated. All Isaac subsystems operational.
That was the last step to getting Isaac fully restored locally. But we have a ways to go before we can celebrate. And a missing agent to locate. Continue your sweep of the complex.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Hello? Is this the division?
Looking for someone?
Who is this? How are you on this channel?
A friend of yours gave me a real nice wristwatch. He's right here. Wanna talk to him? If you want him back, you can make a deal. So back off and deliver him unharmed. Mostly.
They'll keep him alive. They aren't stupid. Just find that hyena piece of shit and leave.
Intercepted.
Hey guys. I'm still willing to deal, but you better decide fast. I don't know how much more this can take.
She's goading you to try to make you reckless. Just stay focused.
Thank you. assigned Zero. Zero.
He didn't have to die here.
I'm leaving this to you! Finish them off!
There's nothing you could have done for Espinoza. That fucking hyena was toying with us. I hope she suffered a bit before you finished her off. Anyway, thanks to you, we're an important step closer to getting the Shade Network back to full strength. You did good. I'll see you around.